Oh my god. Yeah, you're looking at my inventory. My inventory is insane. So much wood. Because it's a special occasion. I'm building a ultimate Minecraft house. What are we doing with our lives?
I don't know. I mean, we're in quarantine, so it doesn't fucking matter.
Yeah.
No fucks given.
All right. I got my calculator on my
phone.
Show
them the mountain we just built. Oh no, are you over there though? Are you over there?
I'm going there. I'm gonna show them the house. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That's almost 1,000. I have 960 wood in my inventory. Okay. I have 960 wood planks in my inventory right now. Alright, well, let's make another 40. No, wait. Another stack. And, no, another two more stacks. Alright, now. 64 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Times 17. Still not enough. Alright. You know what? This is not enough. It's not enough. It's not even close to enough.
Four snaps?
I'm making two large chests filled with materials. And then I'm going back to your base. Oh yeah, this is our world. If you haven't seen, anybody who's watching, no one. I know, no one's watching. Alright, but we just built two of those things. A house and a tower. And that's Corona Mountain, because we're quarantined. We're very sad, but, you know. So I'm going to make a chest. This is where I'm building the giant house. I'm going to be following a tutorial, because it's just way too hard. All the other things we've done in this world is not a tutorial. But this, we're gonna have to.
Drama alert nation!
Alright.
Into the nudes!
Alright, so this is where it's gonna be. Gonna flatten out this land. This, oh my god. This project is actually insane.
On OnlyFans, his whole Reddit kind of turned against him, cracking jokes. Right. But not all of it was just jokes. I mean, some people were actually really mad at iDubbbz that he would allow his girlfriend to sell nudes. And yesterday, iDubbbz uploaded a video defending himself, and I guess kind of defending his girlfriend, and well, he took it out. That's right, currently this video has 125,000 dislikes. And well, in this video, iDubbbz kinda attacks his own fan base, so obviously, a lot of them are not gonna be happy with it, and I think that's why this has so many dislikes, but also, there's just a lot of bad points that iDubbbz makes, and we usually iDubbbz work on a video for months and months and months, making sure that his arguments are flawless and that people can get behind them.
Jesus.
Not in this case. There's a lot of weak arguments that are made.
This is insane.
One of them, when he talks about not having real world experience and, you know, if your girlfriend has an OnlyFans that won't affect the child. Like, here, this is what he says. Watch.
Well, I wanted to talk more about all the shitty takes that people have, and this guy that we're going to watch has pretty much listed all of what the arguments are for people who don't morally agree with the situation.
And then future jobs, they might be a little bit harder to come by.
I think this is one of the most important opinions to highlight because it really, if you're going to put something dark out, but that's when they...
All right. This is birch. No, it's not. It's oak, I believe. Yeah, that's oak. And then this is where the birch is going.
Maybe like a 5, 6. I don't like it that much.
Hey, Caleb.
Yeah.
Rate this filter.
Maybe like a 5, 6. I don't like it that much.
Hey, Caleb. Rate the filter.
This one is solid 7, 8.
And we put daylight cycle turned off, so we could just keep doing it without mobs. Alright. And it's peaceful.
Imagine thinking you're cool because you.
But we don't have host options. Alright, let me just gather up some dirt.
Please, for.
Go like this. Spin around, stop. Double take 3 times. 1, 2.
Alright, now, don't think we're cheating, because, yeah, we have full diamond. We duplicate, okay? We're not in creative. So it's not cheating, but...
I still haven't started my goal. I'm being really lazy.
Well, I mean, I don't really blame you. I mean, I wouldn't do it... I wouldn't want to do it.
I'm gonna do them.
Mine might take longer than yours, though. Mine's probably gonna take longer than yours, though. I haven't even started the tutorial yet. Wait, do you have, a chest filled with dirt, or no?
What happened?
Did you duplicate dirt? No, right?
Grass blocks, yeah.
Oh, grass blocks? Okay.
Yeah, because I used my silk touch and I just duped it. I duped it.
It's in your, chests? Alright, I'm gonna go back there. This is Colin's house. If no one saw it, this is my house. I don't even use it anymore. Because I'm always out building.
What's up?
Rob's house.
No, I didn't.
The portal house. Anthony's house. Old house. Anthony's new house.
I'm gonna build the same one.
And then a barn is somewhere over there. Even this town made the world look awesome. Just this town. And, like, we're doing more.
Yeah, to be real. Let me watch this guy's tutorial. We're starting. Even though I really don't want to start, to be honest. I'm really
grass blocks and dirt. Alright. Alright. Gotta get a bunch of dirt.
Shit.
I'm sorry, I'm literally taking all your dirt. I'm sorry, but... There's a way to keep your phone, like, on the whole time. Let me actually charge mine. Cause it's gonna die about, like, it's gonna just keep dying. This is gonna take a while. I'm just filling in the land now. So it's gonna take way longer. Alright, we'll be good. This is enough dirt, plus we have another 4 stacks, so we'll be fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now this one's gonna come out. This is another house that I built yesterday. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. I put all this dirt and flowers and stuff.
where the walk and TV is on the outside. There. So from here, this is a 1. So 2, 3, 4, and 5. I'm gonna pop it out.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Stop here.
2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay.
There. So from here, this is a 1. So
2. No! This is regular. Oh! I thought this was regular dirt. It's coarse dirt. Oh my. I need your grass blocks.
And then build that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay.
I thought this was
regular. I'm making the outline of the castle right now.
Oh, I thought this was regular dirt. It's all coarse dirt. I gotta go back. Oh my god. Why? Oh my god. Wait, let's see in Colin's chest.
Wait, come up by one? What does he mean come up? Okay, he means come up by one. 1, 2. Then come up by one again. 1, 2, 3.
Please have some dirt. He's nothing in his chest. See, Rob doesn't have anything, I know. You have dirt in your old house and in your new one. So I'm gonna take a lot of that.
So this is a 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
2, 3, 4, and 5.
Dirt.
Okay.
Dirt.
2, 3, 4, and 5. Then that's gonna be in here.
Dirt in here. Alright, let me go put your coarse dirt back.
Shit, okay.
That coarse dirt, though, really screwed me up.
Alright. Shit, wait.
Put all the coarse dirt.
Okay. Oh my god, this is really hard.
Alright. Now I could go back. We're not always gonna... We gotta turn daylight cycle off soon. Like, after I'm done with this build, probably. Where are you building your thing?
On the hill where you were gonna build your thing yesterday, but you never did because you're lazy.
Well, it's probably better that I never built it, because now you're gonna build this.
Oh, did I screw up? Oh my god. Why is that not right? Wait, what happened? How did I screw up? We go through that. So the 1, 2, 3, 4 part, okay. Everything's right, so whatever. One, two, three, four. Okay, and then what happens? Did I screw up here? Because this is one more out. Okay, then I must have screwed something up over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Disconnect this part to that part. This again is the wall on the outside. We'll do that.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Alright, that's being cleared out. And this will be cleared out. There's so many caves over here, but we don't need caves. We already have tons of stuff.
Bye. Wait, what? Bye. I screwed up. Oh no. Wait, what did I screw up here? Okay, so mine's like this. Okay, so that area over there, it's 3. It starts off with 4, then 3. Did I put 6 over here?
One, two, three, four, five, six. That's not six, that's five. Shit, that's where I fucked up. Okay, so how do I, so now I need to raise this by one, right? And then go like that. No, put this back like that, and then it's gonna be one more like that, and then like that. And then lower this, yeah, and then you'd make this like this. And instead of that, like, okay, yeah.
Oh, this is horrible land, I need to get rid of this.
And put this down by one, and put it like that. And then put this down by one, and then put it like that. Okay, I fixed it, we're good. We're chilling. I fixed it.
I fixed it.
A mistake. I fixed. It's the hardest part. For me, at least.
One second, I have to check something. Alright.
Wait, hold on here. I want to make it seven. I don't like how he does that. He counts the first block as one.
Yeah, I don't like that either.
Six. Okay, now what do you want me to do, you stupid bitch?
Yeah, they're annoying. They don't know what they're talking about.
Where's Greg Builds? Make a medieval castle, Greg Builds. Please, shit.
Makes one
okay,
tomorrow.
Okay, that one. Two, three, four, five. So that's one, two, three, and six. Okay, now
he
one
honestly
more.
Is the best though.
Great seven. Place. There we go. Jesus Christ, I don't want to do this. We need a break. I took a break though. This is like work at school. I'm like, I don't want to do it. Michael, I might finish the outline and then take a shower. Cause I need to like relax and do this. I'm not relaxed.
Yeah.
Plus, Michael, this is the last building I'm gonna do today. I'm not gonna start the castle today.
Yeah, don't. It's
like the big one. So I'm just gonna do this today. So I have a lot of hours to do this. So, you know, I'm gonna go take a shower now. Okay. Because I'm at a good place in that video, so let me mark my timestamp in the video. I'm not going to be in the shower for more than 20 minutes, so let me just mark my timestamp just in case the video gets rid of. 3 minutes and 13 seconds, 30 minutes, 27 minutes left, okay?
Alright.
Alright, you keep building, I'll be back, okay? You should be like halfway done by the time I get back. Maybe.
Maybe,
you take it at your own pace. You take it at your own pace, yeah. I'll be back. Take a shower. Let me plug in my controller.
Oh my god, that
I'll
land.
Back. I'll be all back. Right. Oh.
I just built something before. This is torture. Alright, so it's gonna be right here. I have enough. No, I don't have enough materials. No, I do not. Alright. I'm gonna make another double chest. I just had 24. Oh, that's 16. Alright, I know why. I gotta name these because... Okay. Let me just check it now. That has to be enough. That hat. All this wood? Come on, if that's not enough. Gonna need more on this, probably. Maybe. I don't know. Let me just check again. Alright. Oak, check. Birch planks, check. Birch stairs, check. Oak slabs. Let me do that now. Oak slabs. Oak slabs. Where's oak ones? Alright, oak ones. Make sure it's 54, and we're good. With that. We're good with that. Alright, we're good. On oak slabs. We're good. Birch slabs now. That's like... 100, so... Oh my god. Alright, so four, that's 60. And then, well, it needs birch slabs too. This needs birch slabs. Should just go up, yeah. So, that's gonna be 60, then 40, then another 60. 60. Alright, that's 60 right there. Then 40. Oh god, I gotta do that again. Oh, this is a pain in the neck. You know what? Just keep doing it. Oh, this is gonna waste all my. Alright. Alright, let's see this. 60. That's 60. Oh my god. All right. 60, then 40, then another 60. Then another 60, alright. Alright, alright, alright. Alright, then get rid of this, get rid of that too. Alright, 60, 60, 40. Oh my god, I swear to god, stop picking that up. 60, 60, 40. Oh, that's really gonna mess with my head. Alright, you know what? It's fine. It's fine. Alright. Alright, then... Glass panes, bro. 65 glass panes. I don't have glass panes. I could get 65 dirt. Oh, no cobblestone for this, though? Let me go get sand. Let me get sand right now, actually. Never mind. Alright. I'm gonna get 65 sand. 110 stone brick. 6 stone brick stairs. Birch fences, 22. Oak. 7 oak doors. 100 jungle leaves. And 34 flowers. Oh my god, that is a lot. 34 of that kind of flower, too. That should be in the miscellaneous. chest that Anthony has. So, and this is full survival, remember that? So, I haven't even started the house yet. I don't even have the materials yet. I haven't started the tutorial. It's a 40-minute tutorial. I'm guessing this... this is probably going to be one of my longest live streams I've ever done. It's going to be 3 hours, maybe 3 hours, 30 minutes, probably. But I'm going to, I don't know, and I'm going to be gone for a little bit because I'm going to need snacks and water and, you know, food. So, it'll be okay, though. I got this. Stone bricks. Alright, stone bricks. How much stone brick? Let's see, glass first. Alright, glass and sand. Glass panes, right? Yeah, glass panes. 64, and then... And then just one. 65, so that's 65. Cause I got birch slabs, glass panes, stone brick now. Stone brick is gonna have to be. And stone brick stair. Let's just make the stone brick stairs. All right. Let's make 6 of those. Let's put the stairs there. So 6 of them. Then let me go back in there. Alright. 128. A little more than we needed. 128 minus 10, that's 18, so subtract 18. And that's 110. If my calculations are correct. Alright, so... birch fences now. How many birch fences? 22. 22 birch fences. We're almost done. 22, alright. Keep going. Alright, we got 24. Drop 2. That's 22. Then oak doors, easy. Alright. 6 oak doors. I can just do that. Make oak doors. 6 oak doors. No, 7 oak doors. 7. Okay. 1, 2. Easy. Just throw these. Doesn't matter. Jungle leaves now. Okay. Alright, what's in the miscellaneous? Oh, that's like, enchanting and stuff. Ooh, leaves! Oh my god, wait. He already had them. That's great. And then 34 flowers. He has to have flowers, I'm guessing. If he doesn't, I can go out and get some. Flowers, maybe? I don't think he has any flowers. Let's just double check. Railroad. It's the birch lighting, grass blocks, stones. All we need is 34 flowers, so I'm gonna go out. I'm gonna go to his old house. I can't break these. These are part of the land. Can't break those. We can't break anything that's in the town. Because it ruins it. Red flower. It has to be red. Red flowers. He doesn't have any. I don't know. I'm gonna go around. I'm gonna go past the farm. All right, there's one. There's one, so we need 33 more. We need 33 more. There's gotta be some. I'm not thinking 33, but. This is such a big project. Oh my god. I'm just gonna let my phone turn off. Actually, wait. All right. 33 more. Wait, are those them? Oh. They're tulips, I think. Yeah, wait, are they? Yeah, red tulip. No. Okay, there's some down here. There's some poppy flowers, okay. Another tulip. Alright, we only have 3. We need 30. 30 more, boys. 30 more. Alright. We just gotta keep finding these. There's like big patches of them. I don't know how much we need now. I lost track. Alright, more. They're kind of hard to find, so. We're getting lucky. 34. Gotta remember that. 34. My phone just shut off, so. 34. I don't know if it would be in this forest, but. We're gonna go. We're gonna see. There's more, I think. What the heck is this? Come on, there's not one? Dang. We got 21, that's good. We need like 12, maybe? That's not too much. We would have to find two more big patches of them. I also don't want to lose the house. I don't want to lose the houses. I think those are mushrooms. Wait, are they? I don't know what they are. Alright, I'm gonna start heading back. Because I can't find any more. Maybe there's more over here, I'm hoping. There's none. This is where the tulips were. Yep. Now I might not show this whole build. I don't know because I'm not gonna. I can't show the whole thing. Or maybe I can, I don't know, it depends. It's a 40 minute video, which it's gonna, for me, it's gonna take two times that. All right, but yeah. Where is the flowers? They got okay, they have to be over here now. 34, right? Yeah, let me just double check again. Alright. 34 of them. Ow, what the? Okay. This is also on peaceful because it's just. It'd be literally impossible to get all this building done. Ooh, someone exploited that cave. I don't know who that was, but probably Anthony. Alright. Flowers love mountains. Love to grow on mountains. Alright. Yes, okay, yes, there's more. We haven't gotten a lot in a while. Oh, my arm is gonna break. Okay, we did it, boys. We got this. Okay, I can't get that one. Alright, and we're good. Is that everything? Oh my god, no way. That's everything. 34. Oh my god. That's actually everything. We actually got... Oh my... I can't believe that. We got all the materials for it. I'm looking at the material list right now. We did it. Oh my god. That took so long. Yo, when I'm done with this, I'm not stopping. I have to do this live stream. I won't be satisfied. Until I'm done with this build. What's it called? It's on YouTube. You guys can do this yourselves. By TSMC. I don't know the name. But TSMC. How to make a ultimate wooden survival house in Minecraft. Alright. So. Let me get the sign again. I don't know how it's still here. Let me just... Should I just keep... You know what? I'm just gonna keep making chests. Let me just take a stack of that. Sure, do that too. I don't need any real... Oh, I do need real birch planks. Okay. I'll be back. Thank you.
Michael. Michael.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Okay. Alright, I labeled each chest. I made a chest. I got all the materials.
Oh, you didn't start building yet?
No. It took me like an hour to get all... Yeah, my stream's almost an hour. It took me an hour to get all this.
Alright, get ready to build.
Now I'm gonna get the video ready.
I'm gonna listen to music for 10 minutes.
And make sure that not only you have those materials, but make sure that you have enough of them as well. You should be able to see the little number right there. That'll show you how much you actually need as well. This is how much space the house itself will take up. It is very advisable to make the grid. However, if you don't care about space, feel free to YOLO it.
Oh my god, Anthony? Anthony, guess what? Wait, Anthony. Still here? Alright. Anthony. Where did he go? I don't know where he went. Oh, Anthony, you're back?
Yeah, with a new 40 cock. Yeah, I just...
Alright, I'm gonna save music right now. Guess how big this house is? It's 33 by 25.
Okay, that's good.
That's a big house.
Rob just got on.
Yeah. Alright, you know what? I'm not done filling in land yet. This has gotta go. No way! Come on, bro! Come on! Alright, at least this is why I'm filling
Michael,
in.
Michael, you're live streaming? Michael, you're live streaming?
Yeah.
Wait, Ant, you're back?
Yeah.
Michael, why are you live streaming?
Cause I'm building a giant, house.
Wow, great. How long into the live stream are you in?
45 minutes.
You still have a lot of time left?
This house is gonna take me probably 4 hours.
And you're gonna do it all today?
Maybe.
So you're gonna be the live streamer for 4 hours?
I'm probably gonna end it, not soon, but eventually I'll end it.
Whatever you want to do, but I would just say do it in different ways. But do it in 2 days.
Yeah, I might. I don't know.
Rob, you have to see. We built some more things.
We built, yeah, a couple more things. We're doing a couple things every day. Rob, we're starting a new town.
He already knows. He was here yesterday.
Oh.
You think that you're better off dead? She come in acting all sad. Damn. Everything bad, damn.
Can you find me?
I'm gonna have to go back to your house for more dirt, Anthony, because I'm almost out.
Yeah, hold on.
See the photos that my sister sent you?
Yeah, it's funny.
I know. Of me and you.
Yeah, we were like three.
That was like 2011.
Yeah, crazy. They were really young. That was 9 years ago.
I still remember,
it was one day of first grade, I still remember for some reason. It was 2012, and the date was 12-12-12, and there was an announcement. And it's like, guys, take this in. This will be the only day that will be all the same numbers for the next century. It was like some day of first grade. I don't know why I remember just that one day.
You know what's funny? What was I gonna say? You see me on my like communion photo?
No.
It was like,
what happened
to
you?
It was just me in the photo. It was the like my full face. It was just me smiling. You see that one?
Oh yeah, I saw that one. Like just smiling at the camera.
Yeah, I just look different. I don't know. It's just weird.
I mean, we grew up, dumbass.
Yeah, we all. I know, but like, we like changed like crazy. Well, like Michael. Well, I never seen Michael when he was younger, really. Well, I did, but like.
I mean, I had.
I've never seen him when he was younger. Younger.
Oh, when I was like really young.
Yeah, I never seen it.
Michael's like, I started off as an amophobia, a type of germ.
Amophobia? What's an amophobia?
I don't even know what the fuck that is. I tried to read science class.
You're just like, I started off as an amophobia. I'm getting more dirt for this house. It's so much. The house doesn't look confusing to make, though. Like, it doesn't have some weird builds that you have to do.
Yeah, I feel you.
Yeah.
There's
this. Oh, yeah, dirt. Baby. Keep shaking it. What the hell I'm talking about? Michael, where are you building your shit?
I'll show you.
Are you near the mount? Like, where are you? Like, you near Corona?
No.
It's pretty far away.
It's
are you watching the stream?
No, I'm in the world.
Oh. Rob, where are you?
Rob, you have to see what we build on Corona Mountain.
I'm near Corona Mountain.
Go, you see what we build on
Meet
Corona
at your
Mountain?
House. Meet at your house.
All right, meet at my yeah, sure. Yeah.
Go to your house.
You see, yeah, you're gonna see. You're gonna turn around. You're gonna see Corona Mountain. It's amazing.
Wait, is that you, Michael, walking like over there?
Is that, are you the person that's swimming right now?
Yeah.
Wow, just wait. I just need to take a second. Look at that mountain. Oh my god.
Rob, did you see what we built?
Looks nice.
Wait, what did you build? What do you mean, like the houses or like other stuff?
Yeah, no, there's two houses. There's a tower and there's a house
tower.
That I built.
Yeah, that we built.
Oh, yeah, I saw the watchtower. Yeah.
You see it?
What
nice, right?
Yep.
I'm building a castle.
Now, don't take anything. Right. I set up these chests with. I got just the right amount of
who's
materials.
Calling?
It took me an hour.
And who's calling you?
A group chat from Fairmont. What the fuck?
Who's in it?
I don't know. I just hung up. I almost picked up because I automatically slide my phone when I see that shit. And I was like, oh fuck. I slid it back. I like slid it back. I was like, ew.
I wonder what they wanted to say to you. Imagine they called you like Nate. They're like, you faggot. That would have been so messed up.
Oh fuck. I guess shooters on their ass.
They're pussies anyway.
Alright, so this is where I'm gonna build it. Rob, look. Just look in these chests. Look in these. Don't take anything. Don't. Because
wait, is this for just you or?
It's for the whole house. This is for all this is gonna be spent.
Wait, you didn't even start yet?
Nope. It took me an hour to get all of this.
Oh yeah, but that's a lot of shit, I guess. Yeah.
Well, he just took it from my chest. That's the thing. He didn't like farm it.
No, but these flowers I needed to get. I needed to get.
All right. Okay. Just start working. Fuck off.
Alright, I'm gonna start. Chill.
Rob's like, start working. Oh, Rob, I have a big project for you. You have to follow a 4-hour tutorial. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, God. Fuck.
You do have to do something eventually, though.
Yeah, don't make it crazy, though.
I know, we're doing a lot of shit, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Especially Michael, he's doing a lot of shit for me, too.
Alright.
Ever. The grid does make things easier. Make sure that you've got all of that sorted out. Pause the video if it is...
Alright. So, 33 by 25. So let me get wood.
I want to watch Michael build his house for now.
Alright. So... 1, 2, 3,
I should be following a tutorial, 4, but I'm
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. Alright, now, oh, wait a second, I need to go 25 now. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Alright.
How big is this fucking house?
Rob, this is just... Oh my god. Wait till you see the height of this thing, too.
It's 2 inches.
It's honestly such a big house, though. Oh my god. Oh, I went a little past. Whoops. Let me build this now. Oh, it's gonna hit my chest.
You're an idiot.
Can you move? I can't hit this kid.
You can just break one of the chests. Like the side chest, because they don't perceive the thing.
Oh, okay.
Still fighting with Tanksy. She ain't never get on tall bag, and big money that's a tall bag. Come hard tags. Louis V got the iron gun, the off white, till the bitch off that. And I just saw it. That's me, 10 J's today, bitch, that's all facts.
Oh my god.
Oh, shit. Splash. Yeah, I picked the bitch up. And I made her walk back.
Now I gotta rename this. What was in here? I'm just gonna put jungle. I didn't put anything in that. Alright. Alright. Let me just get the dirt, too. I have to fill this in now.
Wait, Ant. Tomorrow you have to test out Google Classroom?
Today. I mean tomorrow, yeah.
Yeah, because for testing out, they still give you, like, a little work, I think. It's they not do. That much.
No, they don't.
Yeah, when they tested it out for us, all it was, like, what did you do today? They, like, wrote, they asked us what we did, and that's all. That's how we tested it out to see if we could hand in our work.
Yeah, no, we don't have that. We don't have to do any work. Wait, but you really don't have to do any work for like the last 3 months of school?
Well, when we go back, by the time we go back, if we go back, we don't have to really. Well, that's there's only a month left of school.
What do you mean? But don't you end in June?
Yeah, but when we go back, it's already like April, like 30 something, like something like that. So it's already May.
So you don't have anything when you go back?
Not really, no.
So you guys don't learn at all at the end of the year?
Well, maybe they'll give us a few worksheets just for fun, but like, they're not gonna make it like really hard.
I guess, yeah.
Well, my Italian teacher already posted homework.
My teacher is sent me homework to do due by Tuesday, but we start school on Tuesday. How does that even make sense?
Yeah.
Fucking dumbass.
Michael.
Alright, yeah.
I have to do page 7 tomorrow for account.
I have Michael to make the grid, however, if you don't care about space,
feel free to YOLO it.
Whatever. Who cares?
The grid does make things easier. Make sure that you've got all of that sorted out. Pause the video if necessary. Make sure you've got enough space. Make sure you've got all those materials. And then, once all that's taken care of, we can begin. To start off, the first thing we're going to do is come to the front left-hand corner of the grid. Move to the right of the corner by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then inwards by 1, 2, 3. This is the starting position if you chose to make the grid. I want you to place 4 oak wood planks coming up from the ground. By one corner of the grid.
Right.
All those materials. And then, once all that's taken care, we can begin. To start off, the first thing we're going to do is come to the front left-hand corner of the grid. Move to the right of the corner by 1, 2, 3, 4.
Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
5, 6. And then
1, 2, 3.
Right. Inwards by 1, 2.
I'm not finished yet, bro. For one.
Oh, I just lost where I was. Alright.
The mumble knees is this right here, bro.
Corner of the grid. That's what I need to be about to speak, my friend. Move to the right of the corner by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then...
Who is that, bro?
Inwards by 1, 2, 3. This...
1, 2, 3.
I've been getting a lot of features.
Is the starting Rick, position Rick, if you chose the grid.
He had a picture with Rick Ross and Lil Baby.
4 oakwood pines.
Now, I don't know if this right here is a big
one,
feature. Like,
1, 2.
That famous and whatnot, I guess.
And then go right of this.
What in your right mind made you want to come
five,
out with Lil Blue?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Man, I don't know what you're gonna gain off of this one,
This wood that I built, this is just the grid. This isn't the house.
Extend down towards the ground.
This nigga have never put out a good song.
This?
Gucci
gang
won't even
do it. Because we reacted to the KSL song, which is ass.
And he repeated the same thing for 1 second or those 2 seconds.
Each side of the empty space that we've just
the
created.
The other words in that song was 8. Besides Gucci, no, he had 3 words. Besides Gucci gang, he said 8.
I also want you to place upside down birch stairs.
But look, man, we better check this just because Lil Pump is. I don't see me liking this, bro. I'm 2 seconds in.
Two rows of birch planks, alright.
Shoot me now, bro! Shoot me now! I ain't no way. Bro, this is...
Who took one birch plank? Who took one? Who took one birch plank?
What are you talking about? I didn't take shit.
Someone took one birch plank, I need that.
I don't have anything. Seriously. On God.
It's funny, because someone's teasing me, too, because they took one.
I'm not teasing you, seriously.
Someone is. I don't know who.
Look. Want me to FaceTime you and show you all my shit?
No. I believe you. All right.
Now I know we're giving it a view.
All right, whatever. I'll get another piece.
A third of a view.
One in front of the left row of oak planks that you placed, and another in front of the right row of oak planks.
Oh, really?
Extend those planks upwards, each by one.
Listen, hey, matter of fact,
and then connect them together in the middle.
Let's see. Besides cars, money,
slabs, okay.
Let's see what they're gonna talk about. Let's see if they're gonna talk about something that's gonna have us think.
Let's see.
Everybody on this phone, we're gonna see what they're talking about. We're gonna see can we learn
something. And all using Birchwood slams. This will give you a very cool effect like this. We're then going to use
Oak Plank. Wait, is Smoke Perp in that song? Oh, just a little pump.
It's ass, it's Kiss and the Blue.
There was moaning in it.
In the top of this into a roof shape. So all you've got to do is miss.
Didn't you say look at my wrist, Corona?
Yeah. And he goes, my neck got Ebola.
Each side.
It's the stupidest thing ever.
And place two rows of oak planks that do the same.
It's ass.
Same for each row, and you will create a roofing shape like this. You then want to place a birchwood stair on the side of the frame that you just made. On the left and the right, there is a small little mini roof for each entrance. And I then want you to extend the birch stairs.
Mentally Choppa, DM me right now to play 2K, only PS4.
He DM'd you? Do what?
No, DM him to play 2K.
Should we play 2K with him?
Oh no, that's his fan page. Never mind, I clicked on the wrong one. Fucking wrong.
Wait, you went on his fan page?
By accident, I thought it was him.
Oh, I was gonna say, if it was him. If it was him, I would've did it, but on him. I miss Woodlock already.
Like one, two,
it was fun.
Three, four, five, six, seven,
we have to wait another year. Hopefully, Mole Crawl is probably going to be down by next year, but...
I want you to take that 8th row, and I want you to extend it to the right by by five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're then going to extend it down as it connects to... to the ground and the equivalent place on the right side. We're then going to simply fill in the gaps up at the top here.
Nick, you're stupid. Pull up an
Michael, I wish it was Saturday again. I wish it was.
Why is it really that bad? One of you days?
I hate it. I hate it. But, it's not that I hate it fully. I hate science, at least. There's gonna be one class that you probably hate. I only hate science. Science makes it longer. Everything's like so annoying in science class.
Peer pressure catches you by surprise.
Very top two, middle Oakwood Plank. Destroy them. Replace the... on top. Place oak planks left and right of the glass pane, and then two on top.
You are a man of few words, and you show little emotion, but how did that show?
Shoot.
Like that. And that will equally give you the same roof shape that we used down below. And keeping with that, I want you to...
I'm gonna get another snack, I'll be back, girl. Rob, this is so long.
I don't think you should do it all today.
I probably won't.
I don't want to do schoolwork.
I just got a Google Classroom message.
What is it?
Math.
Probably, it's probably math, yeah, right? The homework due tomorrow?
Yep.
To place birchwood stairs along the sides of
homework, right?
That come up and down that will show you...
Not trying to, when I'm done with Google Classroom for today, I get confused if I did all the work.
Yeah.
Because I check like two times in a row just to make sure.
Mm-hmm.
It's so annoying.
Oh my god, this build is actually insane.
Tomorrow I know what I'm going to already get for ELA. For ELA, I'm going to get chapter 7 of Night and probably chapter 8 and write about what you learned or probably. And then social studies, we're probably going to get something about World War II. Math, I don't know. We might get math homework, maybe. I don't know. If we get math, then, you know, it's just going to be a random lesson. Random few questions. And then Italians, page 7. It's probably like, let's translate this into Italian. And then the other, science, I don't know. But... Oh, yeah, daddy. What?
Who said that? Was that you?
No.
Okay.
Wait, did you take all the chests from Colin's house?
No. Why?
Because he had like a ton of chests on his wall.
I crafted mine.
Hopefully this week goes fast. Well, not gonna lie, even though this week was stressful, the last week was stressful, it did go fast though. That's the only difference, because you finish your work earlier.
I also want you takes to less time. Them outwards by a row as well, so they overhang the front. And we're also going to place some upside down.
I'm balling usual like Kobe.
Rob, this guy that's doing the tutorial, his voice just gets on my nerves. Listen to his voice. 1 second.
Birchwood stairs underneath, just like that.
So gets on my nerves.
Nicely. Kind of, sort of, complete. I want you to grab the oak planks now, and we are going to take the entire...
Oh, fuck.
I've had to pause it. Do you see what I'm using the dirt for?
Is anybody up in your house?
My mom and dad went to bed.
All I want to do is just...
A long row of oak planks here.
I can't wait. You know what day I can't wait for? I can't wait. I can't wait until this weekend again.
14 rows.
Like the next week, you know, the weekend coming up.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. We are then going to build up these rows until they are as high as what they are on the front of the house. This is going to allow you to easily separate the rooms, and it just shows you how the frame is created, like this.
Oh my god. Alright, Rob, here we go, gotta get the big wood out. That sounds wrong, Rob. Don't even say anything. That sounds wrong. I know. God, I hope I brought enough wood. Wait a second. I don't think I brought enough, so let me just bring up more. Just in case. I can't go back down anymore. I'm 8 minutes into a 45-minute video. Not even a fourth done. A fourth done will be when I get to 10 minutes. Or 15. Alright. That's gonna go all the way up there.
I'm back!
Alright, now the house is actually gonna start being built. Like, actually.
It's done?
Now. Boy?
Is it done?
Boy. I'm 8 minutes in.
8 minutes in, Michael. It's literally been 2 hours.
No, it's okay though. It's been an hour.
Well, to get the material. Yeah. Well, did he take
the materials from my house? Yeah.
No, but it took a while. No, I had to get. I had to get other stuff. I know that sounds like. I had to go back and forth because I grabbed the wrong dirt and then.
Okay. It's fine.
We are then going to take the back end of this, and we are going to expand the length by 20.
By 20! Alright, by 20!
We are then...
Wait, be quiet, I need to focus for this part. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay. Do you see how big this house is, Rob?
Yeah.
Mm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. To which we can then extend this down to...
Alright.
To the ground, like this. And then if you so choose, you can fill this back wall in.
Let's start with man on the side. Oh, yes!
Alright.
This means in placing all of these walls.
Oh my god, Rob. Look at this part. Watch. I can't jump. Okay. Look, you could physically see I could jump, but my skin doesn't work. Rob, you know every single house on this world was built in creative, but like, we didn't build it in creative, it was made to be built in creative, but we made it in survival somehow.
Wait, so you're saying like these people that build it on YouTube do it in creative?
Yeah, so it's 10 times harder for us.
So these houses are supposed to be like actually built in creative for people that do creative worlds?
Yep. The guy's building in creative. That's why it takes long. Alright, it's looking good though.
Right here is that the inside of the house is going to better be laid out into individual rooms. Now that we have built the back in, it's now time for us to come back towards the front. So similar to what we did on the opposite side, we now want to take this very long row of oak planks and extend it forwards by 14.
Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And then go back, maybe?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14, and you can indeed take the very long row, and you can add all of the rows of oak plates on top of it, until they are eventually as high as what you
have on
the opposite side.
Alright.
Thank you.
Rob, this house is made out of 1,100 oak wood. All my armor's breaking because of my fall. Oh, don't even tell me. I don't have enough. Two, three, four. Oh my god, just enough for that. Alright, now gotta go get more more wood. Why did I just... I need more than three stacks. Five. I'll take five.
And once we have eventually done this, you guys might be able to see what's going to be coming next. So, now that we've built up a few sets of walls, we now have to mirror what we have on that left.
Oh, never mind. Gotta get rid of this part then. Alright.
Side to the right side. So, I want you to take the top block of oak planks and I want you to extend it left by one. I then.
Top one.
I want you to place two glass panes. One. And then two.
Oh, that's hard to do. One.
And then two more oak planks, so that'll be one. Extend the glass panes each up by one.
Falling like holy.
Place oak planks left and right.
Motherfuckers. Gotta represent.
We're going to place oak planks on the top.
Mask off. Fuck it. Mask off. Mask off.
And then we are free to place the birchwood stick.
Oh my god.
Toss out with the guy. All nothing to do, man. I'm a living proof. You know, look cool. I can build a mill. I was over there. Build a mill. I'm gonna bust some. I keep lagging where I place blocks and they disappear. Is that happening to you, Michael?
Yeah.
There's around what the top of the frame like this. And
what happened?
Dude, my block just disappeared, bro.
I know, mine just did too. No, it's like someone broke it.
This is so annoying. I'm trying to build my house.
What are you building, the church?
Yeah, the church. It's so annoying. It's so big. I just started. I'm not following the tutorial yet, I'm just doing what he told me to do. I'll go to the tent. Put a magazine. Alright, let's go to the tutorial.
Oh my god, now I need to go all the way back up there now.
I didn't ask.
I didn't ask.
Virtual stairs around the top of the frame. Like this. And exactly the same as
Jesus Christ, how the hell am I supposed to do that?
How am I supposed to do this? What the? Okay, then I need more stairs then. No, I'm bringing all my stairs. Bringing all of it here.
Okay, so he wants me to go like this. Okay, I did it, bitch. You trying to mess with me, man? Hey!
I like how no one says anything to that.
I just laughed in my head. I was like, okay.
I was like, okay.
He sounds really like...
You sound like there's something wrong with you.
Okay, like when you said that on your live stream, Michael.
Huh?
You just said that on your live stream on,
Sorry, why, nobody
why
watches
is that bad?
Michael besides his mom.
Imagine some random person just goes on.
Some Michael's mom, I wanna hurt you.
What the heck? No one watches it. I do it for fun. You realize that, right?
No, I'm just saying.
Michael's mom's like, Michael,
random,
you need to be to bed by 9:30 tomorrow.
Next thing you know, Michael's getting next thing you know, you get hate tomorrow. Someone just finds your YouTube channel.
Why would I get hate? What did I do?
Because of what you said.
What did I say?
You said, Tim, you sound like you have problems.
Well, yeah.
They'd be like, you're making fun of people with problems.
Okay, Rob, that's actually so true. Rob, that's true. It's 2020. You say one thing, everyone gets mad at you.
Special news.
Yeah. You can't say anything.
I think it'll be fine, though.
I'm retarded.
No one
really
watches
retarded.
It.
Yeah.
Still secretly
the most I get is like
Michael,
one view,
like
maybe.
Korea. Kill the little white kid, bomb his house!
That's how Korean people talk? No, that's
like,
see, now that's worse than what I said. So.
So we're gonna extend this left side down. Chinese, I'm gonna politely ask you to please stop eating bats and dogs. And get your Asian ass out of here. We don't want you watching. Stupid Asian!
What happens if Ryan's watching? He doesn't eat dogs or cats.
NYC Giants fan, that's my name.
Yeah, okay. Braveheart, don't listen to him.
Nah.
Right, Michael?
Yeah.
Braveheart.
And I'm going to place a row of four oak planks coming up from the ground. One, two, three, four, like this.
One, two, three, four, like this. One, two, three, four.
Yes. I'm going to extend across and connect down.
That's cool, but
can you fucking go slow, buddy? Holy shit.
No.
This guy's fucking retarded in the brain.
I'm going to place a row of oak planks in
4, 5, 6, 7.
Find the
three,
left and
four,
right sides
five, six,
to top.
7.
On top of this, I'm going to create that patented pyramid shape. So two rows of oak wood.
Oh my god.
Planks like this. And then we can build up the same room.
Oh my god. Yeah, I knew it. We're gonna have to use these stairs again. I don't know if we're gonna have to use them now, though.
Oh my god, I didn't fucking ask!
He's mad.
Line all the way down. I just cover that up. Right here in this back part, we're gonna take these blocks and we have the same thing put on the side. Now we're just gonna take it right to this point.
Proof
that we have already done that. I guess 3 times already, which is kind of impressive. We've done a lot of roofs so far.
Oh, that's just one part of the roof. Okay. So you're just gonna make me do this now.
Oh, I'm building a church. Shut the fuck up.
This is okay. This is way bigger than that.
That's very disrespectful. Stop talking about a church like that.
What did I say?
Wait, you're talking to me?
Yeah, Michael. No, I'm talking to Michael.
What did I say? I didn't say anything about the church.
You're being disrespectful to Jesus.
Shut up. I didn't even say it.
The church is Jesus' home.
What did I say?
You said you
said my girl at 10 drink promethazine. That's a drug.
What?
And then you said fuck it, mask off. Like, that's not good, my girl.
I never said that.
he doesn't even know what you're talking about.
So I have no clue. Like, I know. I have no clue what you're talking about.
And then you said intermission. Never chase a bitch.
What are you talking about?
Talks out with the
he's
gang.
Like, he's like, what are you talking about?
And then
you
I don't know what you said.
Percocet. Shit.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
And also has the upside down backwood stairs underneath. We have an entrance.
Michael, I mean Rob, when I get $500 next year from Michael, do you want to split it and just like spend money on PS4?
Yes. Stairs inside of the top. Michael, you know what he's talking about?
Yeah.
What
is this? No, I did it wrong. Oh, wait. No, I didn't. Two rows of birchwood planks
that come simply one row. I was like, where's my back?
Did Michael actually give us that much? That's the problem.
He has to. And then birchwood slabs
in between them. Do I?
What happens if he can't pay you it all in one time, but he could do it in a week span? What happens if that happens, Ant?
You say that every time you see food.
Hmm?
Like, I'm gonna put it away. It's only been sitting here for 5 minutes.
We have towards the top of this entrance. It's all the way up. And this one back here as well. Take this one up. Now that we have done this, it's about time that both of these sides meet in the middle. So what we're going to do from here is we are going to come to the two inside parts of the entrances. We want to extend up 5-5. Is there any one? To each of these oak plank blocks here, backwards by 5. 1.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
2, 3, 4, 5. And the same on the opposite side. 1.
2.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
2, 3, 4, 5. We're going to join them in the middle. Just like this. Now we're gonna do the same thing on this side. So take this one up by 5, right from this edge.
Alright, you know what I'm gonna start doing right now? I'm gonna start getting rid of this platform.
What is that platform for? Just to like build around it?
Yeah.
Up by 5, up by 5 here on this side. Now we're gonna do the same thing over here as well. So
now I can get rid of this.
I'm really thin. You can permit the zine.
Cause I'm halfway through the house, kind. No, no, I'm not. But I don't know.
Wait, Aunt, where are you building the church?
Hold on, what?
Where are you building the church?
On Crown Mountain, where Michael was supposed to build yesterday, but he never did.
We've built so much on this world already.
Are you ever thinking about defeating the Ender Dragon?
Yeah, we're gonna do that soon. I have enough Ender Pearls already.
We haven't been really taking this as like a real world. We've just been like
building a nice city. No, I think we should have everybody to do it though. We should invite everybody. So.
Yep.
We haven't got mining done any yet. We've been building.
We need to get Colin, Christian, us three,
I don't know.
Amarion, and Rodrigo.
Christian's kind of
annoying. He's gonna be like calling us. Like, shut up. I don't like him. It's annoying.
Who? Wait, one second.
Kibby, I don't like the prank. Oh, yeah. Unknown caller. No caller ID.
I'm not trying to be mean. It's kind of gay, no caller.
Like
shit's gay. Okay, if you're messing around like once, okay.
left and right wall using oak planks. We are specifically
Oak planks.
Not doing that to the middle set.
Fuck. Rob, there's like particles behind you, I can see you.
I know, what the fuck is it? And that's you.
I'm literally on the mountain, my guy.
Let's see.
What, is he invisible?
I think.
However, we want to do it just on the left and the right.
Okay, why last time when I came up here you weren't here? Yeah, you're oh my god, stop.
I'm literally, there's literally nothing on me.
I heard.
Robbie, hey Robbie Buggies. Rob, ready? Rob, ready? Come here. Rob, come up here, come up here. Rob. Look what I have. I was making potions, so I have a bunch of these, Michael. Rob, take one.
The middle part, we are purposely leaving alone at this moment.
Right, okay.
So, we want to
Could you go fast with this shit?
Like this.
Yeah, take off your armor, take off your armor.
So, the next thing that we are going to do
take off your armor.
Is we are going to add three rows of stone bricks.
Three rows of stone bricks? Are you kidding? Guys, you're plotting against me over there. I can hear it. I can hear you.
No, I'm showing you how to do something cool. I'm actually showing you the technique. Yes, I am.
That was very nice.
Rob, where are you?
But I don't remember asking. That's the funniest part.
Rob, where are you?
Fuck me.
From this row
okay.
Planks. So, one, two, three.
Hey, Michael.
Michael, I'm coming over to your house to check out what's going on.
I want you to take the middle row of three stone bricks, and I want you to place stone brick stairs in front of them.
Alright.
In front of the left and right side. I want you to place opal slabs coming forwards.
I know, you got invisible potions. Hi.
I'm giving him a little chicken. Look at me, I'm a little chicken. I'm a little chicken. All right, Jason. Rob, we're little chickens. I'm a little chicken, you're a little apple.
No!
Oh shit, dog. Oh shit, my bad.
Where'd he go?
In the water.
Oh shoot!
He's gonna die! Oh my ass!
I found an air pocket. Ow! Oh, it wore off!
Oh goddamn it. I have another one.
I don't.
Rob, I can see you.
I'm Rob, running out.
I have to build.
I only have 41 seconds left.
Imagine doing this to someone, like just being a piece of chicken on a table. Go to Mario and be like, they added plates in Minecraft, and there's just a floating piece. Because he has no clue that you can become invisible.
Hey, wait, buckets. Is that what you were doing the whole time?
Yes. I came all the way over there before.
Hey, baby. Wait, but is that what you... You've been doing when you had the glitch?
Yeah.
Wait, really? It wasn't actually a glitch?
Nah, I keep drinking invisible potions. I secretly make them in my house.
Why? So you don't get killed when you're building?
Yeah, I can make some of them that will last 16 minutes.
Yo, that's what a fart in your butt.
That's why I'm always invisible, because I don't like being watched.
No one heard that?
It's also taken up by 5, so we're going to take it up to the 5th.
Right, Michael, no one heard that?
This one as well. This one as well. And then we'll leave that part in it.
One baby, she do what I say so.
You two place Oakwood Slugs.
Oh my, I swear to God, this guy. Make up your mind. Please. What blocks do you want to use?
A second. But now, from this part, we're just going to go up just a little bit. Not all the way like
coming
that.
Coming forwards from the Oakwood planks left and right of the stairs. And joining the leg.
Polished. Double. Polished on top.
And... Right, we want to do this on both sides to
down like so. So it should
be the entrance.
This is a little smaller than the big main one. This little side one is just one less than that one over there. So let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and
like so.
Stop, I don't want these.
Those later on will be flower.
Fuck off, take them.
Throw them in the water.
Whilst we are here, is we are going to take the outer part of the...
Stop, I'm trying to build. Do something productive.
The entrances.
Can you do something productive?
I am, you don't do anything.
So? Why are you so mad?
I'm not mad, I'm just saying.
Oak, two birchwood slams coming out from the
other
side
care.
Of the entrances. So the ones that aren't connected together using the oak slams... We want to have
what?
Coming
I said, I don't care.
We're going to dig out the space okay. In between all of
oh, shoot.
No, no, no. Oh, I forgot. I'm not building a church. I'm building a castle. A mini castle.
Oh my god, I swear to god. This
wait, what happens if you go invisible with armor on? Is there armor?
Yeah, yeah. There's just floating armor. So basically, you're still there, basically. We should play on the hide and seek map in did you know you could buy them?
Yeah. So
we should take a break. What the fuck? Dude, I don't like this tutorial, it's so confusing.
It's nice.
Mine's pretty easy to follow. Takes longer than yours, but it's still easier.
Towards the middle entrance.
Oh my god.
Wait, what do you want me to do again?
I don't think I have that many of these. Someone has been like taking my stuff, I don't know who.
The left, the right, you guys
oh
get
my
the
god.
Idea. We wanna dig out all
what?
I don't have it.
No, someone took something though.
I'm
not saying,
saying
it was
someone,
you.
It's just me and Anthony.
Okay, well...
I don't know how it could go missing, though. We didn't even come near your area, really.
Just an extra one. I'm gonna put a placeholder block, put that in here, and we're gonna go one.
All of this grass or whatever material you might have, and we are going to place stone bricks here instead.
Oh, I broke this for no reason.
This is the size of the tower on the top bin. And then we can go ahead and take this down. I'm just going to take it down an extra 3. So there's already a 1. So 2, 3.
Michael, how big is the house? Is it much bigger than this?
Yeah.
The reason being is I think that in place.
How many minutes are you into the video?
I want you to do a 45 minute one too. You doing for me?
Not only does it now? A nice contract.
Yeah, we have to get work done. It's only like 11 o'clock, I think.
No.
Okay, whatever. I'll just do it myself.
However, it also shows you. Where all the entrances are. You only have to follow the.
Can you just build one thing, Rob, please?
I don't want to build anything more.
You never built anything on the world yet.
So, the next thing that we want to do now that we have come.
So, I'm just asking, we're taking this shit serious. Like, I want to actually do this shit.
I don't want to build it now, though.
I'm going to grab the door.
Tomorrow?
Yes. If I have time, if I don't have a lot of schoolwork. But yeah.
Well, you're not gonna have 7 hours of school.
You can if they stack you, they stack a switch it sometimes.
Michael, you guys have 7 hours of schoolwork?
If they stack us, yeah.
Seven hours, no.
If they stack us, Michael, you have different teachers than me.
Stack us?
No, I have one different teacher.
You have 7 hours. I've never had 7 hours of homework in my life.
It's not homework, it's classwork and homework.
Right in.
I guess, yeah. So. 7 hours, though.
The middle of this row of oak planks. And I'm going to place surrounding the door 3 rows of oak planks.
Your sister just invited me to a party.
She invited me to.
We can't invite her. We can't because her house is gone.
And a
oh, shit. Like this. We should have just left it. Oh my god. Don't invite her. Just ignore.
Oh god.
It's gone.
I'm going
Rob, that's your job, Rob. Rebuild Maria's house. It's just a box.
What it looked like.
It's just a box.
But she had all different fucking.
She won't remember.
Just put it in the same spot it was, and just make an oak box.
2 rows of
and then put some beds and crafting tables in there.
Okay, I guess. If she notices, then, yeah.
Planks like this.
I'm just gonna build it random fence, shit, I really don't give a fuck.
What?
I said I'm just gonna make it look random, I really don't give a fuck.
Alright, but make it in the same place, don't make it anywhere else.
It's around the same place, I guess.
Well, there's a staircase marking here. Or did you break that yesterday?
I broke that down because you told me to.
We'll just build it around that area. Just build it far away from everything else because we don't want to see that shit.
shit.
That's so fucked up.
Alright, what do we do? Break it down? I'm just building. She's gonna notice it.
We broke down her shit, bro.
Just say, you could literally just lie to her and say someone just fucking blew it up.
Alright, I'm gonna invite her to the party.
Wait, so should I just make a new house, or should
Rob, you tell her, you're the one that's gonna tell her. Tell her.
I'm gonna say,
Christian did it.
Christian, no, I'll just say someone blew up your house, but I don't know who it is. How about that? It's not a bus, though.
Why?
All right, whatever. Okay.
Say we built her a new one. She could live in the other house.
Okay.
Oh, but that's close to our house. Shit.
Whatever.
Ah, oh, yeah, baby. I'm 7 minutes in, bro.
Alright, she's gonna join in like a second. Yeah.
For now. Alright, now let's head over to this side.
She's been spam texting me.
This is quite tricky to place without a guide. So the first one would be here. Second one would be here.
Maria?
Yeah?
Yeah, so someone, for some reason, I don't know, yesterday, someone broke down your house.
You?
No, broke down your house.
Oh. I don't really care.
Okay.
Polish, placeholder, another polish.
It was Michael.
No, I didn't.
I'm just kidding.
No, but someone actually came on the world
and just broke it. We built a new house for you.
Third one will be there.
What is that music?
This is quite tricky to place without
the bread.
The
first
one would be here. Second one.
What happened?
Why can't I play? It's not.
Someone, you join?
Third one would be there.
I'll invite you.
Yeah.
I'll invite you. P. Diddy?
Then the fourth one would be there. So we have the first row of stairs. We want to place another row of stairs.
What's going on? What are you guys joking about? What's going on? You're like hysterical.
Michael, mask off.
Fucking mask off.
Okay.
Michael told Jesus, mask off.
What are you talking about? I'm so confused.
What I'm talking about,
okay,
Michael,
Donald Duck.
In the mic.
He sounds like Donald Duck right now.
Michael.
Yeah.
Fuck up here.
Stop! Oh, my hamster got home.
Oh god, don't even say that on my live. Oh god.
Oh no!
Mask
Rob!
On.
What happened?
What'd you just do? Oh god, he said that on my live.
Come on, hamster, no.
What happened? Oh no!
What happened?
Yeah, that was Christian that just said that.
What did he say?
He wanted.
What did NYC Giants fan say?
He wanted to scam you on dying hamsters.
2005. Say.
Shut up. That was Christian that said that yesterday.
And then a final row of stairs.
And then before, when you said stupid stuff, oh, it's me. You always say it's me.
I'm back across the road like this.
Are you really too pushy to tell the lie who it is?
You
don't even know who you are.
Doesn't answer.
Yeah, he just doesn't answer, okay.
And then he just
what happened?
I said, are you really? I said before, even when you said something, you blamed it on me.
Mom, no one's watching Michael's fucking live. Ching chong, ching chong, fuck the Asians, like, no one's gonna hear.
Michael, but what's wrong about what I said?
What did you say?
Hamster.com.
You said a hamster cum?
No, hamster.com.
Oh no, stop.
Do you know what that is?
I just found out what that was yesterday. You didn't?
Oh god.
I didn't know what that was.
I did.
Until Christian said it.
Yeah, no, Christian told me what that was, like,
yeah, I actually
a year
didn't know
ago.
What it was. And I forgot,
oh, yeah,
and I forgot,
you
and
have
now
to look
when
that
I
up.
Said it, Michael, and Michael, when I said it now,
yeah,
I forgot what it was, because I only learned about it, he only told me about it yesterday. I wasn't thinking when I said it, so.
He told me a while ago. Why does he know that, though?
I don't know.
He's mad weird.
Michael is fine.
I know it's fine, yes. But like, yeah.
And we want.
What you think? Yeah, exactly. No one watches this, so it doesn't matter.
To place two rows. This style, all the way around this whole entire build. All right, now we're gonna start on the roof, and this is gonna be a little.
I feel like watching Troy Dan right now.
Oakwood planks in it.
I would love to be watching Troy Daddy right now.
I could be watching. Yo, Rob, he was doing a live.
Remember him playing that, playing 2K with him.
He's like, yeah, Troy Daddy, we won. I'm so happy we played with him. Right, Rob?
Yeah.
You didn't play with him, what?
Yes, we did.
You didn't know that?
And the right
no.
Bottom.
Yeah, it's me and, Troy and Michael right and Rob play.
That's pretty nice.
You should join us next time. I'm just kidding, there won't be a next time. He was doing a live stream and you, like, sniped him or whatever. He was letting people, like, snipe him on 2K. And I was at Rob's house. And we joined his game and we got his game, but we lost by like 25.
And Troy Daddy, he was playing against him and Troy Daddy.
Troy Daddy.
And the guy that calls him Troy Daddy.
Everyone, yeah, calls, him, everyone right. calls him Troy Daddy, bro.
No, Blaze.
Everyone calls him Troy Daddy.
No, it's actually...
I can never be happy like again.
So now you can see we've got a little tiny balcony.
A little tiny balcony.
We're also going to place some oak wood plank.
That's Jordan. Okay.
I wish.
How much more do you have to do?
Left and right.
Imagine Troy Dan
so
being
where
president.
Where are you guys?
Up my ass.
Any sort of gaps that we would have. Next,
what?
We are going to place birchwood
I don't know.
around the
Is that you, Rob?
No.
That was nasty.
What? What happened?
Someone was like sucking dick.
What the heck?
Mask off. Fucking mask off. Who's OTF Killer Cam? Just sent me an invite to a 3-on-3. He texted me 3-on-3 freestyle right now, bitch. He said freestyle battle right now. What the fuck? Who is this?
In what? Is this a freestyle?
A freestyle battle.
Oh. What the fuck? 3-on-3, so that means me, you, Michael? Against three?
I don't know who that is, though.
That's I don't want to do that. I'm good. Some random person.
Yeah.
There's no point in doing a freestyle with some random person.
No, I'm about to invite him. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Just be like, how about a 1v1?
You and Rob? With you and him?
No.
Why, you don't know how to freestyle? Give me a beat, Rob.
I'm not giving you a beat, I'm good.
Give me a beat,
I'm
saying.
I don't care about freestyle right now.
Give me a beat.
You get a beat.
Rob, I'm saying give me a beat so I can freestyle.
No, you freestyle to YouTube beat.
I'll give you a beat. Wait,
okay. Michael, you do it. Come on, man.
Wait, I'm not actually me. I'm gonna get a YouTube.
I was all doing good until I found out my ex-girlfriend was transgender. Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh. Michael. You know I'm all about the smender. Make that shit tender. I'll put you in a blender.
Make that tender.
Give me them toes. I wash your back for you in the shower.
Okay.
Yeah, wash your back.
Rob, is this not the most disturbing thing you've ever heard?
No, I heard you were born.
What?
Huh? I heard you being born. That's pretty disturbing.
I mean, anyone being born is pretty disturbing, but alright.
Calling me Troy Daddy thinking I can never be happy again?
Was that real? It should have been.
I wish that shit was real. I would have slurped it up.
That was real.
Oh. Bet.
Over to the opposite side like this, we want to place what will be quite a few rows of birchwood stairs. This.
Oh my god, that's nice.
Dude, my girlfriend's on this app. Don't be doing that.
Alright.
Nice.
On what
Should
app?
I put the cream all over.
Do you put the cream all over?
Yes, no. I put other things all over.
Like what? Wait a second.
I put my creamy ice cream all over.
Yeah, Rob! I know you do. Alright, that was gay.
Michael said that you guys kissed.
What, Michael?
He said you guys were like for the boys, like for a video, and you guys kissed.
He's retarded.
I never said that, but I mean,
it
might be true.
You literally just said that. I literally have a video of you saying it.
All right, show Rob.
Rob, I'll show you. I'll send it to you.
Okay.
I gotta take off PS4 once I'm done with this building.
Okay.
Wait, is it true though?
It's not true. I never said anything.
Are you fucking serious?
He said that.
No, I didn't. Where's the recording?
God, you no, please, Michael. What the fuck? That's gay.
I never said anything. Why is there an echo? All right, send me the video and send Rob the video.
I'll show you the video after.
Yeah, exactly. After.
Oh yeah, after I'm building, dumbass. What are you doing? Building your dumbass house for 5 hours?
Yeah, it's actually gonna be good though.
Too many rooms on this house. Although that's a lie, there is quite a few. Literally just.
It's actually gonna be good though.
But my heart can't take this damage.
I only have two stacks.
Wait, how do you get out of a minecart?
The joystick. Oh, you touch Michael, PB.
What the hell?
Come on,
chill.
Just kidding.
I know, but just calm down.
I don't know how to get out.
Trust me, it is funny. Off.
That's how you get out.
Alright.
Talk dirty to me.
Talk dirty to me.
My heart can't take damage. Baby, I feel can't stand it. Baby, I don't understand this.
There's quite a few groups here, but we're doing quite a good job of building them as we go. But I want you to build the top and back part of this roof right now, which is what we're doing. And once we have done that,
who said that?
Oh my god.
Be able to build the middle part of this house. This might not make much sense as I'm saying to you now, but you'll be able to see once we get there. So,
I made my voice high pitch, you know?
Well, I then want you to take the top
inside quartz.
Robert in a girl version.
Yo, Michael, shut up. You're in a girl version, Michael.
What did I even say to you? I just said Robert.
What did I even say to you, Robert?
What did I say to you? Nothing.
Anthony said you were a girl, Michael.
Thank you. Oh my god, thank you.
Alright, you're not following. You're
fine. Go 40.
What the fuck? Around like this.
Why are you laughing? No one's laughing. Sabrina, can you tell this kid no one's laughing?
No one's laughing at you.
He's so retarded. He just comes out of nowhere. He doesn't even know what you're talking about.
I know.
She's like, no one's tell her she just said that to me. It's very disrespectful.
Sabrina, you just said that to someone who's dying from cancer.
What the heck?
What? You just said that to someone who's dying from cancer.
Oh my god. That's messed up.
I'm just kidding.
You're so fucked up.
I'm not joking around about this.
Oh my god.
I'm just trying. No, I didn't mean it like that. Chill.
Oh
chill.
God.
Say to me.
Where are you guys?
We're up here, Panini.
Actually.
I don't even know what that means, but okay. Okay.
Just don't break any trees, okay?
That's Omarion's mic. Is he still in the party? That's gotta be Omarion's mic. Or did he get- oh, wait, did he get his new one? Did Omarion get his new mic finally?
Yes.
Okay.
I think.
Good. He had a terrible mic. Oh my god, this still wasn't enough. It wasn't enough.
I don't know where you guys are.
Poop.
Poopy turd.
Oh my.
I'm behind you. I've literally been chasing you down. Behind you. Maria, behind you.
Parallel road to it.
Right here. Follow me, follow me. I'm bringing you to Michael.
And then what we're gonna do next is a bit tricky.
Yeah, this is your new house.
So I want to place.
Michael's building you a new house.
Okay. I was gonna build my own. But okay. Middle part of
the roof here, yeah, Michael, this is your sister's house.
You can watch him build it.
Hmm?
Michael, this is your sister's house.
The one that I'm building?
Yeah.
Alright. Sure.
Fabulous.
Wow, this is Maria, this is a good house, so.
Here is Patrick Michael.
Thank you.
All right, and that's it because I don't have any more materials.
Thank you.
All right, that's no it.
Thank you.
No problem.
How do you make a furnace?
Just a bunch of coal. Not coal, I mean stone. Cobble.
Alright, and that's the house.
Okay, thank you.
It doesn't have a roof because I got lazy.
What do you mean it doesn't have a roof?
Well, it has some. It is like a roof, kind of, but.
You're not finishing it?
That part, I can't because I don't have enough stuff.
You're a poop butt, so you're gonna keep her house like this?
She doesn't care, does she?
No, you're gonna finish the video, Michael. So do the job I gave you.
I was already done.
You're not done,
really?
I see
you. You're gonna finish the top.
I finished the top.
And what the hell is the whole point? There's no second floor to that effing house. Is there supposed to be a second floor?
No.
Then why is there a door on top?
No, Michael. you can make a second floor.
Michael, just finish it. Why don't I finish the video?
Can you make, It should be
right under. I don't have enough. Oh my, I can't finish the video. You know why? Because I don't have enough.
This one. I have wood.
Do you want to build the rest of it? Because I'm tired.
I can't. How am I supposed to get up there?
I've been building it for an hour. It hurts my head.
I don't know how I'm going to get up there.
And I can't stand to hear that guy's voice anymore, so.
Michael, finish the damn video.
I don't have enough material. I have some wood.
Go get some.
Well, do you mean wood? I have wood.
Like, no, I have my own.
To get more. I don't care. You literally have like, I gave you like 9 stacks.
I know, it's still not enough.
Okay, then go get more. I have my house.
Alright.
I gave you 9 stacks of logs, Michael.
I know, it wasn't enough.
That's enough, you said 1100.
I know, wasn't enough. I used basically all of it.
Michael. Oh my god, you said 1100 planks, right?
Yep.
Every log times 4. 64 times 9.
Which,
times
yeah,
four,
I know, which should be more than enough.
2304!
It should
planks.
Be enough.
Planks!
I don't have any more!
Oh my god.
What do you want me to do?
I have some.
Maybe it's in my chest, I don't know.
It is probably.
Well, I don't know
I'm lazy, so I'm not doing it. Lazy. I'm tired. I need a break. I haven't eaten anything in like 5 hours.
I take a break and then rebuild. Keep building. We don't quit mid through.
I didn't quit. I finished. Once I'm done with this floor, I finish.
Rob, is he finished?
No.
With the floor after.
Well, yeah, if you do the fucking second floor.
If I want to, I can actually
no
make
second
a second floor,
Rob.
By myself.
What do you mean? Why is there a door up there?
You okay, well,
don't make any houses yet in our
You
building.
Could make a second floor. It's not a big deal if
said.
You don't.
Why, Michael? You can see from here. Why is the top of the house?
Don't break
okay,
any trees.
I'll fix
don't
that.
Break any
I'll
trees
fix that
in our area because I like those trees. In.
I'll fix the top of the house. I know that looks a little weird. Not actually a little weird. It actually looks very weird, but I don't care. Maria's happy with her house.
No, she's not. Not with the fucking top open.
No, I'll fix the top anyway. But Maria, do you even care?
I can. No.
No, Michael,
see?
You need to
exactly.
Finish it for the just the way it looks, Michael. This is
I
literally
know.
What you were talking about.
What do you mean?
You were literally saying we need to all finish the builds, make it look nice.
Yeah. All right. Well, where's my? Oh my God, I don't have enough stairs. Where is it? Oh my God, I don't have enough.
Let's do it.
Does it look bad, Rob?
His house? The house?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Rob,
well,
don't even say.
It?
No,
why?
I'll finish
why
it.
Why can I talk? Why can
I'll
I talk?
Finish. No, you. No, you can talk. I'm just saying. Don't say anything bad about it. After I get the roof
why?
Done.
Why?
After I get the roof done, because it looks nice.
Why?
You can't, cause it's a tutorial. You can't say it's bad if an actual professional builder said it. No.
You can.
If an actual Minecraft builder
you
did
say
it.
It's bad.
Well, it looks good.
Who's singing?
I don't even know.
My sister.
But I need torches now.
Michael, did you fix it?
Yeah, looks good now. Wait, how do you do that? Oh, alright, it's done.
You have torches? Oh, actually, I have 12.
Alright, there's your house.
Hey, Michael.
Yeah.
You said there was no wood. There's wood right here.
There's some wood. Wait, let me actually take that. Nah.
Why is
Anthony
it stuck here?
Anthony. Jungle. I don't need that. I don't need that either.
I'm gonna take flowers.
Wait, don't take the flowers. Don't. You can take them after I'm done with them.
Is it supposed to go on the front of the house?
There you go.
Thank you. Okay.
Here you go, Maria. No, look. Look.
Okay, thank you.
No, this is some stuff if you want to fix out your house a little bit.
Michael, you give me half of the stuff that she needs.
Well, why did you take it?
I didn't need to.
Kyle, stop getting mad. Why are you triggered?
Fuck off.
Why are you mad?
Shut
you don't
up.
Need this? Wanna go? You wanna go right now?
On short?
He's literally short.
Alright. Oh, you want. I don't have to be short. I'm a chicken man now.
You're running away because you know you're gonna die. Amen.
No, I have full health right now.
Me too.
We're gonna like waste our armor. Ooh. Your head.
Oh, you broke some armor.
Yep.
Okay. Okay. I'm not scared. Come on, man.
Why are you running then? Oh, my hat came off.
Oh, I just broke your head armor. Come on, bitch. Oh, shit.
Don't run. Don't run now. Stop running. You're scared.
Come on, man. Keep hitting me. Come on. I like it. Come on, man.
This tutorial is way too hard.
Rob, stop running away.
Come on, chicken man.
You're scared. I'll remember chicken head.
I'm gonna mark my timestamp.
James Robertson.
Shit, run.
James Robertson, you're just gonna take that, Rob?
No, Rob knows who that is. Rob, remember who that is?
Oh my Rob god, died. No. What the fuck? My helmet.
I killed Rob.
What happened?
Rob, James Robertson.
Where am I?
He's back at spawn. I think.
Oh, who the hell is James Robertson?
You don't know who that is? Remember that documentary, I Am a Killer? Remember that thing? The guy's name was James Robertson. No? And he was like laughing at the camera. Remember the bald guy?
Yeah.
James Robertson.
Wow, what's a bit? I guess it kind of is a being. That's a bad thing, being a criminal. But...
I mean, he was a serial killer.
Who's
so.
Stuff is that? Robert's stuff?
I was like, I guess that's kind of bad. Michael's like, Michael. He was a serial killer.
He's like, I guess that's kind of bad.
He used to kill cereal.
Okay, Michael.
Ha ha ha.
Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. So funny. You're so funny, Robert. Such a comedian.
Shut up. You're not funny either. Wow, so funny. Ha 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 ha.
The whole squad laughing.
Michael.
You got the whole squad laughing.
Both of you got the whole squad laughing.
You're dumb, you're dumb, you're dumb, you're dumb, you're stupid, you're mad, you're mad, you're mad, you're mad, you're mad, you're mad.
Shut up, dumb.
Shut up.
Yeah.
I need a break from talking to you guys.
Roll good.
I can't go anywhere in the house. Am I supposed to go in my room?
You don't think we need a break from talking to you?
Ooh, he said it.
Shut the fuck up. Me?
What do you mean, shut the fuck up?
I said, shut the fuck up.
Well, I need a bed.
I said,
what's
stop.
What's about that? There's nothing what's rude.
Michael, I need a bed.
Shut the fuck up. A bed?
What's
I don't
so
have
rude
a bed.
About that? Are you mad?
Can you make a bed?
I'll make one.
No.
Okay, that's great.
Should I make a second floor?
That's great.
Okay, I don't know what Rob and Ant are talking about. What are you guys talking about?
Tell me, shut up. I said no.
Ooh, he said it.
Oh my god.
I got the whole squad.
Got the whole squad angry, bro.
Oh.
Should I make a second floor?
I'm gonna go get a snack. I'll be back.
Can I have a bed?
Snack, that's Miles back. Goldfish.
Oh, can I please have a bed?
Shut the fuck up, Michael. That's perfect. So that should meet up perfectly. Hey, Michael. Michael. There, and it's curved to that tower. All right, now we're gonna work on the little tower bit. Now for this, we're gonna knock down one little bit, right? You're gonna knock down these. Oh shit! Oh my god!
Oh my god, they're playing I Want It That Way downstairs.
Oh my god, he almost died, Michael. Oh my god. Oh my god. Really, you see that?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Wait, he's moving around? What the fuck? So 1, 2, 3.
There's already a 1. So 2, 3.
Michael, I'm gonna hit you down if you don't stop. Is Michael downstairs, Maria?
No, not yet.
Yeah, he's a liar.
Has Michael ever had a girlfriend, Maria?
No.
Do you think he will ever get a girlfriend? He made a bet with me that he'll give me $500.
He's not.
If he doesn't
dead.
Get a girlfriend by next year. You said he's not gonna get one? At least you agree with us. So for the tower, we're gonna take this already. Is it already a one? So we go 2, 3, 4. Just Roxanne. All she wanna do is suck my asshole. Wait, what? Wait, what? Wait, what? I didn't say anything. Wait, what? What the fuck? Someone's having a kid. Oh, it's a boy!
What's up?
It's cool. It's funny because I didn't fucking ask.
I'm like, where's the...
It's so cool because I never asked. Can't find where I asked.
Bar Michael. No.
Can't find where. What the fuck?
What the hell?
Is Michael downstairs, Marie?
Yeah.
Well, shut up. Fuck.
Rob, I'm tired.
Why?
It's a lot of Minecraft.
No.
What the fuck? Michael, shut up.
Yeah.
Michael, you're back.
Rob,
my fine.
Michael, did you get back?
Listen to this. Wait. Listen.
Believe.
Rob.
You sound so gay.
Michael, I hope you find
a girlfriend named Robert. Like Robert,
oh, I will.
Badass or something. Yeah, Robert skinny.
Roberta.
Dickhead.
Robert skinny.
Yeah.
Again?
Yeah.
Robert's
said?
Girl half.
Yeah, it's gonna be his last
Roberta.
Name. Or maybe find a girlfriend named Alda. Right.
Name what?
Name Aldo.
Nah, I'm good.
Yep. You sure?
Michael, where are you?
Because you're his fire.
Michael, are you downstairs?
What? My fire, the one.
Wait, Michael, I'm his fire?
Michael.
That's fire.
Michael, where are you?
What?
Are you downstairs?
Yeah. There's an echo.
Right.
That hurts my head.
Go upstairs, you bitch.
I want it that way. Tell me why. Ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why. Ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why.
I never wanna hear you say
I want it that way. I want it that way. What the heck? Where am I?
What?
Where did I go? Where am I?
I don't know.
Help! What happened?
Michael?
I don't know.
Can I please tell Michael what happened?
No.
Wait, what did you guys do?
Please, Marie.
I came back.
Why?
For once, make something fall.
Wait, did I fall?
No.
No.
What happened?
Rob killed you.
No, I didn't.
No? I have my loot on me.
You hit him off.
I have my loot.
Hit him off what?
Here, Michael, I'll help.
Wait, what? What the heck? Oh, you trapped me. You hit me down here and trapped me, didn't you? No, don't even. No! I hate you.
Come on, Michael.
You won. My fire, the one, teasing the wind. When I say,
stay away.
That my
oh, yeah.
Goal should stay.
Come on, Michael.
Away.
Wanna have a battle? Yeah, I'll push you down there. You see.
Okay, Rob. Come here.
Come on, Michael.
Come here. Stop running away. You're scared. Uh-huh.
I don't have a helmet.
Neither do I, but I'm still fighting like a man.
Shut up.
I was not a man you'll ever be.
Come here, Cap.
You're not like fighting like a man. Like this. Shut up, Ant. Michael says, I am a man in real life.
Come here, Rob. Rob, why are you running? Why are you scared?
Why are you running?
Why are you scared,
you can't
though?
Come to my house.
Yeah, why are you running, Rob?
Because I don't have a helmet.
Neither do I.
Get out. Okay.
No, I like it here.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Oh, your boots are gone. Aw.
Oh my god, you faggot.
You're back at spawn.
Yes.
Well.
My boots are gone now because you're a fag ass.
My boots. Oh no, I need to get my Gucci boots back.
Shut up, you know.
Oh my god.
Like Anthony says, you got the whole squad laughing. Ha ha ha.
Got the whole squad laughing.
Hold on.
Shit is annoying. Who's eating like that?
Michael. I have no clue.
Michael, what are you...
It smells...
Who's eating that? Why does it get quiet when I start singing? Sing with me. I'm so good at singing. Oh, you idiot. How dare you?
How dare you?
How dare you?
How dare you? God.
Fuck off now.
I don't know if I should. I think that's the challenge that you've given me.
Fuck off.
Why are you mad?
Someone stole my food from my chest.
It's probably me. I don't know.
Did you?
No, I'm kidding.
This way around, and it should look pretty cool.
Rob, you just sound pretty like mad. Are you okay?
Shut up, Michael.
More. Yeah, look. The world. You want to see our town? That's my. This is my old house. It's my new house. Right here. What are you doing?
Desire.
Okay.
Shut up. Look.
So. Sorry, Tom. So, it's my house on the hill. this is our town. There's a little campfire here. To the right, my dogs. And then look.
JS.
A little chicken farm kind of thing going on here. I was just building something. The barn is over there. It's funny, I wanted to help.
Michael is gay. Tell me why. Michael is
shut
gay.
Up.
Tell me why.
Shut
Michael
up. And then here's our town. We have two towns.
I don't have to shut up. I don't have to shut up, right? Free country.
Stop! I look, this is one house over here.
Tell me why. Tell me why.
Stop.
Michael, sing with me.
These are like 10.
Michael, sing with me.
Okay.
Shut up. It's so annoying.
Ain't nothing wrong.
Nothing but a mistake. Tell me why. I never wanna hear you say I want it that way. Cause I want it.
Wrong part.
Tell me why.
Shut up, this is my solo! Shut up, this is my solo!
Fire and desire.
What's up, Amari?
How are we trying to be funny?
Exactly, that's what I'm saying. I'm trying to talk to my dad. They're like blasting me.
How is that our problem?
It is your problem. Shut up.
I'm not the one blasting the music. So how is that my problem?
Okay, then tell me to shut up.
Well, I kind of want to sing along to it, so.
What's up, Amari? Okay, turn that shit off right now. I'm trying to talk to Amari. Amari, what's up?
Rob, our duet with that song was good.
Oh my god, shut up! I'm trying to talk! Okay, Amari! What's up? Shut up, Michael, for a second. I'm kicking him.
What?
I'm just kidding, I would never kick you.
Yeah, okay.
But like, seriously, alright.
Thanks, Dad.
Alright, Amari, what's up? We're playing Minecraft. Okay. Like usual.
Working on the weekends.
As usual.
No, we can't even act like it's sad though. We're stuck in our houses anyway.
Like in Minecraft, you wanna join tomorrow?
Pooping on the toilet like usual.
Oh yeah! Oh wait.
It passed us, they're doing too much.
In my house like usual.
Pooping on the toilet like usual.
Playing Minecraft, make. Playing Minecraft. Playing Minecraft, following tutorials.
Michael got us. Michael, never mind.
Michael got Asians to turn back.
Wait, did you say Michael got Asians?
Yes, he got AIDS.
Michael's got Asians. They're nuking up.
They're eating bats.
Michael got Asians.
Amari, join us. I'll invite you.
Michael, are you videoing this?
Yeah.
Why are you streaming this?
I forgot to turn it off. I forgot.
Close your legs.
It smells like fish in here.
Alright. Because of you, Michael.
Oh, I think it's Michael's mom I'm walking in. Michael, I think your mom just walked in the room. Ugh. Am I at the beach?
don't know.
I smell fish. Come on, you smell that?
I'm at the beach because I smell fish.
Come on, you smell that? Do you smell that, Amari? Shut up. Do you smell that? Why? It's you?
Anthony, is Amari on your sleeve?
Amari, you smell like shit!
Is Amari on your son?
No, he's my half-son. Because I had him with two different women. They give birth to half of him each.
Alright, Rob, I know you like to shart in the mic, but chill.
Michael, you shart in your mom's ass.
How? What?
Possible.
I mean, it is.
Michael, you creep out. Is what song fire? Yeah, it's so fire. I can't hear anything, dude.
Michael, the castle's facing the wrong way. Shit.
Oh my god.
Well, that's great.
Well, whatever. It's impossible to make this world perfect, so.
No.
I wanted to make it perfect! You wanted to make
my
it perfect.
My name is Kourtney Kardashian. I'm make a bitch ashen.
Michael's still doing his live.
I'll end it if you want. Like no one said, and I forgot.
Hey, stupid bitch, end it. Stupid kids, go kill yourself. No, I'm not gonna say that.
See what a knife to your skin feels like. It's very interesting.
Shut up, Michael.
That's creepy.
You're weird.
It's not even funny, man.
Oh my god. I'm kidding.
I'm kidding. Shut the fuck up.
I am kidding.
No one likes
something to kid about.
What? I said I was kidding. Stop hitting me. I hear that through my mic.
Good.
Why?
It's facing the wrong way, shit. Shut up.
Oh, my face.
Can't you flip it around or something? Come on, Minecraft. God damn it, whatever. I'll make it look nice. I'll make it work. I'll make it work, baby girl.
Amari, you gonna join or what, man?
Amari, you gonna join?
No, except for right at the edge, we're gonna put one block like this.
Okay, okay, okay. See, Poppy, see?
And then in the middle, we can just pretty much put anything. It's kind of a zone for now, but you can texture, you can put anything down here. A good mix would be even
crap. Oh my god.
I want it that way. You are my fire. Who hit my dog?
Oh no.
He just teleported to me. Who hit my dog? Who hit my damn dog? Answer the question! I'm not playing no games!
Like
I'm not playing no games, Atari!
Why'd you hit his dog?
Wait, what'd you just say?
What? Are you hitting my dog? I'm not playing no games, Atari!
What?
I just fucked up, bitch!
Michael, why did you hit his dog?
I didn't hit his dog. I'm in my kitchen.
I'm in my house, you idiot.
Okay, well, it's not me. It's not me, I swear.
Yeah, okay.
It actually wasn't, though. I'm being honest.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. I'm not even at my TV right now.
You just were, though.
What? No,
you're
now
gay.
I am.
Shut up. No one likes you.
You're gay. Shut up.
At least I'm actually telling the truth.
Then
we're
gonna take it down. Actually, one more on that edge as well. Then let's put.
It's okay to be gay.
I suffocated.
Let me wash your back. Wait, what?
I can't get out.
Oh no, Patrick Michael 17 drowned.
Oh.
The hell? Michael, what are you doing?
Shut up, bro. I'm sick of this person, bro.
What did I do?
You're annoying.
Shut up.
No one likes you.
I didn't do anything.
Aiden, you're annoying.
No, I didn't. Wait, actually, what do you mean, though?
I'm saying you're annoying.
Why?
Guys, I put the castle
I mean, you're not,
in the wrong
you're
way.
Not
you
wrong.
Didn't say which way was the front and the wrong. Oh, shit. It looks like ball sack.
Does it?
Well, that's always something good to add to the world.
Is it?
It looks
yeah,
bad,
it
is what I'm trying to say. You don't gotta make it all rated R.
It's so funny. You and him, you and Michael were just fighting, and then
we're not fighting. No, you know I'm kidding when I like when I say stuff, right?
No, you're not.
Oh, Rob, yes,
like
I am.
You. No one likes you.
Thank you.
Go away.
Thank you. See? Okay. It's better when you just agree with the person.
And you're not even my fire. You're not even my one desire.
What?
You're not even the need when I say that I want it that way.
Why?
And we are two worlds apart. Can't reach for your heart.
Oh my god, where would we honestly be without that song?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Shut up!
Shut up, no one likes you.
No, I can do that, but I can't.
No, you can't, you don't have permission.
Yes, I do.
I shut the fuck up, secondary pervert.
I'm on my own PS4, I have permission.
It's a free country.
Right. It's a free country!
Okay.
Just like so. Alright, now we're gonna work on the little tower and the walls around
it. I want it that way. What was that?
I was licking someone's ass.
It honestly sound like that, though.
So for this one, I'm just gonna...
I want it that way.
No.
Let's go 1, 2, 3 for now. Let's take this corner up 1, 2.
Is this your tiny castle? Up here. Oh god, it is facing the wrong way. It doesn't look bad though.
It looks pretty
good. Oh, it's behind everything. So
you're invisible again.
I know I am.
Why? Where's the opening?
4x4, let's take 4 of these out by 4 all the way
around. The castle.
Let's see this shit.
Then, we're gonna grab upside down stairs. Again, same style we did up there. We're gonna put these stairs
upside down.
Looks like so. It's pretty much gonna match what happened. We don't know what happened here in this tower, but we're gonna make it castle looking, but with, instead of wood, with stuff. There, we're gonna grab our slabs, it's gonna go all the way around in the little middle gaps. Then we're gonna go with 4 blocks on top, 4 blocks.
Rob, did you see the castle yet?
No.
Are you going to the castle yet?
Yes, no.
That's sad, it would have looked so nice.
Yeah, it's facing the wrong way.
It doesn't look terrible.
Why is it facing this way though?
Rob,
he didn't tell
Rob,
you which way to face.
Rob, look, Rob.
What?
I lost everything.
Michael, what are you doing?
Just like so. We're gonna take these two off.
And? Can I tell him, Michael?
Rob, you know he's fine, right? There's a ledge here.
I know, but you just pushed him off, you idiot.
1, 2, 3, 4.
This
five,
kid's name is Galaxy Opal. Who names himself like? Okay.
Aunt Michael's trying to push your dog off.
I don't stop.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You just literally pushed it off one edge.
I'll kick you out of the world.
I pushed him like a little bit.
Get out of here.
Wait, I can't get back in the world
Rob,
because I left.
I pushed him a little bit. Stop.
Who cares? He's still messed up.
He didn't even get hurt, so.
So? Still fucked up.
So?
Shut up, Michael. You sound like
mad.
Out of everybody, you sound like a girl. Out of everybody.
Why are you so mad?
Shut up, you sound like a girl.
No, actually, why are you mad, though?
Shut up, you sound like a girl.
No, I don't. Okay.
Most out of everybody, yeah.
No.
Well, except your sister, but Storm.
What do you mean? Okay, so you're saying Christian and Colin have a deeper voice than me.
I'm talking about Christian and Colin. I mean in the party.
Oh, in the party? Yeah, well, Rob, that's normal. You guys are, first of all, older than me.
Oh my god, this is so much nicer, bro. I would've just had this like this.
Yeah.
God damn it.
It's okay, though. It's okay.
I mean, you can't... Don't rebuild it, though. It's gonna take a while.
So we're pooping the map.
Top bits of the little wall around. Here, 2 and 3. I'm gonna put a little polished andesite on.
Look, are you still streaming?
Yeah, Rob, I was just about to push you off of the thing.
I'm stopping. I'm
Rob, would you have been mad? Oh my god.
Fuck you.
I didn't actually push you.
You were gonna do it though.
No, I told you.
So I'm not gonna move.
Stop crying.
I'm just gonna
cry.
I wanted to.
I'm not crying.
Yeah, you are.
You're crying because I pushed you off.
No, I'm fine because I could just get it easily.
Well, if I take your shit, you can't get it.
No, you didn't. Don't. Come on, don't.
I couldn't tell Michael was just mad.
I'm not mad, though. I'm actually not.
The hoes are mad.
I was mad.
I'm gonna try and fix this, guys. Try and make it look like this is the front.
Oh, my armor broke. Oh, wait,
that's
no, it
nice.
Wait, when?
When did I ask? When did I ask? I know
I wasn't
it.
Even gonna say that.
You were.
Yeah, say it. Say when.
When?
Did I ask?
Yeah.
I really burned your ass.
Exactly.
It's trauma.
Not even like. Okay. Where's my crafting table, huh?
It's up your ass.
Why do you
it's
want more? What, you want to fight? Game fine.
Game. Fuck off. Stop. Stop! Oh my god.
See what you've done now? I can't believe you've done this.
Fucking die. Even your mom knows you were.
She does, actually. She told me. She's like, I'm really worried my son
Michael's
gay.
Oh my god,
gay.
Thank you.
Oh my god, why? Oh my god, Michael, can you please pick up my stuff? So it doesn't despawn.
And keep it? Sure.
No, you fuck. Alright, end the live now, you bitch. Michael, end the live.
Alright, guys, goodbye.
Good for you, baby. Baby.
What?
Baby. Baby.
Stop.
Yeah.
Rob, that's scary.
Exactly. Why? It's really scary.
How is it scary?
Because it is scary. Scares me. It scares me.
Mike, give me my shit back.
I don't have your stuff.
Give
it's
me
there.
My stuff.
No, it's there. It's actually there. I'm not lying. Do you see it?
Yeah. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
Shut up.
Yeah, baby. I'll see you, baby. Yeah, baby.
Alright, chill now.
Baby. I'll see you, baby.
Turn off, Rob. Turn off.
Baby, I'll see you, baby.
Guys, I'm doing it myself now. I'm just gonna try and make it look nice.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, it kinda looks good now that I did this.
Yeah, baby.
I'm doing this myself. Wait, now.
Yeah, baby.
Shut up now.
Nope.
Can you stop saying nope? Nope. Nope.
Why? That's a regular word.
Sorry.
That's an annoying. It's a regular
love
word.
Love you, but it's sorry.
It's a regular word.
Rob, stop, man. Stop.
Why can't I use it?
Oh, just don't. Whatever, I'm gonna run. I'm gonna argue with you.
It's a regular word, though.
Okay. We get it.
That's all I'm trying to say.
Okay.
He's like, okay.
It's like you using okay.
That's great.
What?
Yeah, baby.
Nico, come here.
Nico.
Nope.
Uppy. Nope. Oh, I'll move the magnets.
Baby.
Shut up.
What's up, man? I thought we were gonna watch a movie.
Baby.
Yeah.
Alright, Rob, we get it now.
Yeah. How's this level of talking like this?
Yo, who went in my house?
Mm. It was me, I messed up everything for him. Yeah. That's making the house look nicer. I'm not even following
Michael,
the tutorial.
Michael, you're still live streaming.
I know.
Turn it off.
No, it's Tuesdays.
Rob, you know what's funny? Rob, you know what's funny?
What?
I didn't ask.
No one cares. Turn it off.
Why are you mad?
Because it's annoying. Why do you have to live stream everything?
Because it's funny.
No one even watches you. You're annoying.
You're annoying.
Fuck off. Stop live streaming everything.
I'm not. Yo, I actually made it look nicer, guys.
Alright, I'm gonna stop live streaming. 3, 2, 1.
You didn't even stop.
I'll stop it in a second.
No one's gonna even watch this.
Alright, love you. I made it look nicer, though. It actually looks nice. I did it myself. I didn't even follow the tutorial anymore. Me too. Good night, love you.
Poop. Michael, did you turn it off? Nope. Okay, never mind.
My name is Minkus.
Minkus?
Turn it off, Michael.
What are you
turn
talking about?
Michael, turn it off now.
My name is Minkus.
Michael, turn it off now.
How about you make me?
I'll make you.
Alright.
It's really annoying. I don't fucking care about your fucking live shit.
You said a bad word. I'm gonna tell on you.
Well, fuck that. Shut up, Michael.
I'll be back.
Fucking stop the live, you shithead. Oh. Live's ass anyway.
Robert actually looks good now. I mean, it looks good.
I'll check it out.
It doesn't. I switched it myself. I stopped watching the tutorial and I made it nice myself. Tell me how it looks. I think after I stopped listening to the guy, it looks better. It's just my opinion, though. It looks better now. Come on.
Oh my god.
This isn't in the tutorial, any of the front of this.
Alright, it looks better now.
Not the back.
Yeah, that's the back?
In the front. Yeah. This was the back, and then I made it the front now. I fixed it myself.
Yeah, it looks good.
I put a flag
dark in there. Yes, please. Definitely, Michael.
What are you doing?
What?
He's doing something. There's a moth on my freaking screen. Again, we're gonna do round two of this. Let's go, moth. You wanna mess with me and my family? Time for you to say bye-bye to Anthony's world. Killed him. Oh, how is he not dead? Oh my, where'd he go? Oh my god.
He's too fast.
Revenge of the moth.
Wait, did you kill another one before?
What? No, I killed the fly before.
It's like you killed my cousin.
Time for you to die. Now I gotta deal with the gang. Robert looks good now. I'm happy with it. I fixed it. I just stopped.
Shit.
Michael. I just fixed it myself because I got bored.
Where the hell did Michael go?
I don't know.
Maria, you still on the mic?
Yeah.
Where's Michael?
I don't know. He didn't come down here.
Where's Michael? Huh?
Probably talking to my sister or something.
Rob, it's done. It looks good. I did it myself. I mean, the flag myself, and then I fixed the front of it. Beautiful. There we go, done. Let me go see the house that Michael made.
Alright, I'm back.
Michael, I fixed the castle.
Oh, you did?
I put some roofs on it and stuff, and I made the front.
Stop the live.
Huh?
Stop the live.
I made it look way better, Michael. It looks way better now. It actually looks really good. I'm happy with it.
Pooping in the poop.
Alright, bye live.
Alright. Come check it out, Michael. It looks really nice.
Michael.
Alright,
Andrew. I fixed it up.
Rob, I ended it.
He was doing a horrible tutorial guy, and I didn't like what he was doing, so I literally fixed the whole castle. I literally just did it. I did my own thing on it.
Alright, Rob, what do you want to tell you? I ended it.
I didn't have to tell you anything. I just wanted to end it.
What?
Because I don't need everybody to listen to us.
Quick, Minkus. Minkus, Finkus.
Michael, you're still alive.
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. What?
They still hear us.
Who?
I'm not live.
Have you actually doing his live?
I know, I'm just saying, you're still live though.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. People can hear us, you dumbass. I'm on your live. Not people, but you know.
What's up, Michael? What's up, Rob? Rob. I'm jumping in the
My name is Lil Mophead.
So if I had to say something, you were trying to trick me to say it on the live.
No. What are you? I'm just live still. What? Why do you think I'm trying to make you say something? I'm not.
What happens if I had to say something?
Well, then don't. Cause you should just think that I'm live.
Michael, it looks nice now.
All right, I'll actually end it though. All right, I'll make another live.